A lot of people will tell you the electrical was upgraded. Sometimes it is, sometimes it isn't. Sometimes they think it is and it's not. And you look at this house and all the time they're like, oh yeah, it's got a newer panel on there. So they did change this panel, which is great. But was everything upgraded or did they just change this panel? Now, the first thing is you see this riser that's coming up here, right where power's coming in, that has not been changed. Typically that would be changed when you put this new panel on there. So they did some things, but not all of the things. And then the second clue, when we in the kitchen and we took down the kitchen light fixture, well, they have new wires coming out of that panel, but then you have really, really old wire where this kitchen light fixture was. And you start seeing that really old wire. Well, now where's the old wire stop and the new wire starts? And then this one, we've seen it a few times, but you don't see it all the time. It's like, oh, well, you'll see like a newer plug, right? And you see a newer plug. And if you pull that plug off, you'll see newer wire in there and you come up the wall. But what they did is they ran new wire from here to here and they just tied into this old wire. This is obviously not correct, okay? But there's more that you need to look at than just a few things. People say, oh, the electrical's been upgraded. What else can you take a look at before you buy the property? If there's any old wire, well, how much is there? And a lot of these factors need to come in. Now, to come in and fix this right, we're just gonna end up starting from scratch and rewiring the house because we need to know it's right when we go to sell it to somebody else. But just seeing a new panel or just seeing a few new plugs doesn't always tell the whole story. Dig a little bit deeper so that at least you know what you're getting into before you buy the property. I hope this helps. If we can do anything for you, give us a shout, 210-201-6644, or find us on the website, sellmysanantoniohouse.com.